Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. So they say the subsequent fall was inevitable. They never stood a chance, they were written that way. Innocent victims of their story, like Romeo and Juliet, written in the stars before they even met. And love and fate and a touch of stupidity robbed them of the hope of living happily. The endings are often a little bit gory. Wonder why they didn't just change their story. We're told we have to do it all, but surely sometimes we have to be a little bit naughty.